Yeah, I don't like jeans. My tailor said I have a large seat, a large when I got to my wedding, and I was like, all right, well, I got to do something about this. Jeans are just like, they're stuck. Like,
those his exact words.
Large. You got a large seat, young man. So we're gonna have to blow these pants out for you. We're gonna have to get more fabric from this from Italy and ship it over so we can tape it to your pants.
What shit tailor is
this? Miss Men's Warehouse. That's all I could afford. I mean, right now.
Jesus, this guy is really out of control.
Hey, your ass is too goddamn big. So we're gonna get you one of those fat guy pants.